I'm very happy to note that my friend Johnny Joseph has started a skill training company and a motivational magazine in the name of Skill Map magazine. So I wish all the success for both the ventures.